Good evening, everyone, and welcome to this second concert featuring the Chorus of Praise Male Choir. Nice to see you all here, and we thank you for your support. I'd like to open the evening with reading from Scripture, and then I'll follow it with prayer. So I've chosen to read Psalm 134 this evening, as we hope to sing this to you later on this evening. Psalm 134. Come bless the Lord, all you his servants, who stand by night in the house of the Lord. Lift up your hands to the holy place and bless the Lord. May the Lord bless you from Zion, he who made heaven and earth. Let's pray. Most gracious Lord and Heavenly Father, as we look forward to an evening of praise and worship in song and music, we bring you our gratitude. We thank you that you have brought us so many here together this evening. We thank you that we have received the opportunity and freedom to use our God-given talents and bring praise to your throne and celebrate Jesus, the light of the world, his birth, and the fulfillment of promises made so long ago. We call on you, Father, to be right here with us this evening and give your special care and blessing to our director, our accompanists, the choir members, and the audience. May the messages of hope and salvation that are sung here tonight reach many hearts, and may praises bring direct all glory and honor to your most holy name. Work mightily among us that your spirit may move hearts to you more and more, that we may follow your works and live new lives in you. Keep us from temptation, and we pray these things in the name of our Savior, Jesus. Amen. Once again, we thank you all for coming this evening, and we hope that you enjoy this concert. After the concert, there are refreshments at the back, and there's also a chance to buy CDs. And we ask that during the concert that you reserve your applause to the end of the set. And then we encourage you to meditate on the words that we have just sung. With that, we say enjoy the concert. Thank you.
Thank you. Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to our second concert. Our first concert was last night on Grand Valley. We're happy to be here. We've wanted to do a concert here for a while, but it took a little while for the organ to get ready. It's ready now, although it did make me a little nervous there a second ago. I heard a bit of a cipher, so hopefully it doesn't do that again. It was just warming up. I'd like to introduce the first set of pieces that we're going to do. The first piece was mentioned to me by a friend that it would be nice for you to do it, and it's based on, I think, the Dutch one that most might be familiar with, but Grote God wij leven u. And I talked to my arranger in the Netherlands that does some work for me, and he said, sure, I can get that for you. And we have it here for you for the first time, presenting it to you in English. The second set, the second piece that we have is from Beethoven. It's the Moonlight Sonata, arranged to the text of Glory to God in the Highest. Very contemplative. You'll notice that the harmonies are very tight with this one, which gave the choir a good challenge, but a good challenge is good every now and then. So we hope you can enjoy that on today, Beethoven's birthday. The next piece is a children's piece, O Come Little Children, arranged with O Come All Ye Faithful. So mixed together, medley there. And then the final set, you'll see that it says organ, piano, and violin on there. We have an arrangement of Psalm 134 for organ, piano, and violin by Young Mulder, followed by Psalm 134, also arranged by Young Mulder. Very contemplative piece, and as was read earlier, take the words in as you're listening to the music.
Thank you.
While they are getting settled up there, I will introduce you to the next set of pieces that we're going to do. You'll notice that this is quite a different set in terms of we're trying to pick music from all over with different styles. So the first one is from Schubert, his Sanctus. And then we're going to go to a spiritual, which is Go Tell It on the Mountain. So totally different genre of music. And then we're going to go to some late romantic style music by John Purifoy of King of Glory, Christ is Born. So three different styles there. And then to kind of round off that set, we will be doing an arrangement of Angels We Have Heard on High by Dale Grutenhaus. And Dale Grutenhaus was a professor at Calvin College. And for those who are in music and always looking for different music, his collection after his death was made completely available online through the university there. So there's some nice pickings there if you're looking for music. And that'll be our next set. Thank you.
Thank you.
So before we do the last set, make a little plug for our choir. Our choir practices in two different pods. So men from our choir come from far north, or they come from far south in Ontario. So we actually have a southern pod that practices here in Glanbrook Church on Wednesday nights, and we have a northern pod that practices in Guelph on the opposite Wednesday nights. And then as we get closer to the concert, we have a couple of rehearsals with both groups together, and that forms, of course, the choir the way it is. So here's the plug. We're looking still for more men. So if you'd love to sing and you're would like to try this out, come join us. We'll have lots of fellowship and time together. It's fun to meet people from all over. And of course, one of the themes that we have at the end of an evening is we're always grateful that we can use our time, our talents, to sing to the praise of God's name. The next batch that we're going to do takes, the first one is called Come Let Us Sing. It takes from a lot of Psalm 95. It's a beautiful arrangement there. And we'll also have trumpet in there as well. Psalm 116 is by Klaas Jan Mulder. You notice that we had an earlier one that was written by Jan Mulder. That is a nephew of Klaas Jan Mulder. So this is definitely the older gentleman. And then we are going to a spiritual. We are marching in the light of God. And then, of course, we started it, and I didn't mention it in the beginning of the program, but we started with a prayer you may have noticed in the words. And here we will also give a prayer of thanks to God at the very end of the program as well.
You have the right one.
We are.
brothers in bow ties. We heard the plug. Thank you very much for what you've done for us this evening. Good music is music that moves. And I think this evening has indeed functioned to very much move us. And as you were singing, I couldn't help but think of the shepherds. Just imagine being one of those shepherds that night in Bethlehem. Suddenly the heavens open. Glory to God in the highest, the great Messiah who has come as the promised one from God has indeed come into this world. Again, just imagine being there and hearing that and hearing the choir of angels singing glory to God. It's good to think about. And then to go on, though, those shepherds could turn to us who live today, and they could say, imagine being in our situation. And I say that because of what we've also sung. They heard the good news of the birth of our Savior. We today know his birth and his victory. His victory over all the grief and sorrow of his life. His victory over sin, over death, his victory over anxiety, over cancer, over Hamas, and we can go on and on here. That's the victory that we may know. And if I use the words that we just said, were sung to us too, where are we today? We're in a very good situation. We are marching in the light of God. We are living in the love of God. We are moving in the power of God. Something to think about. Let's give our God thanks for how he has brought us this far. Our Father in heaven, we thank you, Lord, that when we turned our backs on you on this earth, you did not turn your backs on us. But you promised a Messiah who would come, who would bring forgiveness, who would bring reconciliation and healing. And Father, we know that the day came that he did come, and that's exactly what we're celebrating at this time of year, where earth could hear the heavenly angels singing in glory to your name for what you had accomplished. And Father, your Son has grown, and he has won the victory. Father, we thank you that we may know the road that we are now on. And we thank you that tonight, too, we could spend some time, Lord, praising you for that, having our minds directed towards that. And we then thank you, Lord, too, that tomorrow we may look forward to worshiping you. We have such reason to do so. Lord, all glory be to your name. Father, be with us now as we enjoy each other's company for some refreshments and some fellowship. Again, Lord, we thank you for all these blessings in Christ's name. Amen.